Hey, beautiful people, Fatima here. I just got this. I just want to do this cherry culture haul. This is actually a redo because I did post it up before. However, the lighting I did was really bad, and then my makeup just looked really horrible. So I just decided to like take it down because I looked all washed out, you know? So, this is gonna be a cherry culture haul. And if you don't know, you're not familiar with their site, Cherry Culture, it's basically a site you can go on to find all kinds of bargains for like brands from NYX or NYX. I call it NYX, but it's NYX, LA Colors, Muse, Milani. They have everything, everything, and then they always run on a sale, so that's awesome. That's a great way for you makeup gurus to definitely stock up, you know, on whatever it is you're trying to get. So basically, my Cherry Culture haul is basically consisting of a lot of NYX or NYX products, as well as LA Colors, and then whatever. I have one Amuse thing, which is my first Amuse purchase like ever. They have really reasonable eyeshadows and stuff. Like their eyeshadows, you can find like maybe like 30 something. Like you can find like a lot of palettes for like $2 and $3. Like even cheaper than that, because they always have like really good sales. They always got something on sale on cherryculture.com. So I would definitely be posting the link down under my video. Okay. So, and thank you ahead of time for watching my video, and rate some up if you guys like, and don't forget to subscribe. It's totally free. Okay, so the first product I did get was this Amuse lip gloss, and it has like a wand. I think it was $1.80. So I'm like a freak. Like I'm like I go crazy when I see, you know, lip glosses. Like I'm a lip gloss collector. I love collecting lip glosses. Pretty lip glosses and pens and stuff. This is what it looks like. So a lot of the Muse products, I noticed they go out of sale like that. Like they're always going out of stock. Hello? Hey. I'm doing a video, so just hold on 1 second, okay? He's asleep. Well, hold on, because I'm on camera. I'm doing this video. You're so silly. It's my sister-in-law. Sorry, guys. So, yeah. Amuse always, but I'm still here, okay? You hear me? Just give me a minute, okay? Okay, so Amuse always have, like, the really cutest products, but they sell out quickly because people just get hip to them. And they're like, okay, these are really good products. So, yeah. But I'm going to start collecting a lot of Amuse because I hear the their eyeshadow palettes, like the color payoff is phenomenal. And I know I say like a lot, but I can't help it. So anyways, I got one pigment, which is my first NYX pigment, which is, or you can say NYX, whatever you prefer. And it's in Fuchsia CS47. So it has this little tab thingy to stop it from spillage, which I'm gonna keep on there. So that'll be a really good idea to actually keep the little tab thing in there. So that's what it looks like. And this is the color. Let's swatch it. There you go. So that's that color. It's like a nice shimmery metallic purplish color. It's a fuchsia, but it's not so pink. It's more on the purple side. And you get a lot of product though. I think it was about $6. Yeah, $5.99 on cherryculture.com. So it's awesome, and then I'm getting back into like collecting my little pigments and stuff. So like I said, you get a lot of product for the money, and this is the Dramatic Chromatic Eyeshadow Pigment in NYX in Fuchsia. Right, so the next product I have will be, I got four LA Color palettes because, oh, these are so phenomenal. Like the color payoff is phenomenal, like really good. So the first one is Tease. If y'all don't get no other colors, you definitely got to get Tease and Lollipop. So this is Tease. Beautiful colors, right? I'm gonna swatch it for you guys. I literally just gotta tap it with my finger, and I get like a ton of product on it. So You see those vibrant, beautiful colors? These are really pretty for the summer too. So that's Tease. It was $3 on Cherry Culture. And this is called Tease once again. All right, let's swatch it for you guys. There we go. It kind of looked like Carnival. They have a Carnival one too, but it's not as vibrant in color. I don't have that one, but I did see it. It looks pretty cool. All right, this is my favorite because I love purples and pinks. And this is Lollipop. This was $3 also. It was on sale though for $3, so you guys should get it while you can. Let me see. Bray, hold on one second. I'm sorry. Bruh, hold on, I'm sorry. Okay. A lot of these colors in here are very similar though. So, again, that's Lollipop. And I'm gonna swatch it for you guys. Give me 1 minute. There we go. Y'all can see that. The ones up top, those are the lollipop colors. All right. So the next one I'm going to swatch for you guys, the LA Colors Soiree. And it comes with these eyeshadow sticks. I don't really don't use these. I use these for like a smudge brush if need be, but I really don't use it because I have my own little whatever. So this is Soiree. It has a nice little silver. A lot of these metallic shadows are really, really pretty. So 1 minute. Swatch these for you guys. These are the colors on my fingers. Pretty. Very beautiful. And so the colors you're looking at right now is Soiree. I'm running out of arm room, you guys. Soiree. Beautiful. Y'all better get that for $3. Shoot. I will be going back to collect all the rest of them. Brad, hold on 1 second. I'm sorry. I'm almost done. Another little stick they give you for your eyeshadow. A lot of these colors in here are very similar. Now, this one is Serenade by LA Colors. That's the packaging, and it's a Serenade. You guys can see that. I'm just watching on my finger. Hold on 1 second. I'm sorry. Serenade. This color. This one. This one. This one. And that one. Absolutely beautiful. Next up, last thing I got was these three blushes right here. And these are the NYX blushes. And the color payoff is awesome. So these are the cream blushes, and they were on sale I think for $5, maybe $6. But it can range, you know, because like I said, Cherry Culture always has a sale. Right. So this is Hot Pink. This is CB08 in Hot Pink, and it's 0.12 ounces and 3 grams. Watch it. You guys should watch my video. I actually swatched the colors. So that's Hot Pink. And it's the packaging. Really cute. But yeah, this is just a haul. If y'all want to see the swatches, you guys should definitely check out my NYX cream blush and swatch review and swatch video. This is Bronze Goddess cream blush CB12. And that's also on 3 grams. And that's the color. Really cute for summer. For giving you like a sun-kissed glow look. This is Red Cheek. I had to get this color. I could not find orange. I'm so mad that y'all take it. That's Red Cheek. That's what it looks like up there. So, yeah. That's all I got, you guys. For those three blushes, these four palettes, the pigment, the Amuse lip gloss, and yeah, that about completes everything that I got. So thank you guys for checking my vid. If you haven't done so already, right up there. You can subscribe, thumbs up if you like it, and feel free to comment. Or right, if you want to see any tutorials on makeup looks, please let me know. Thank you so much for checking out my video. XNLCTYS, and God bless. See you in my next vid.